Let's zoom in here a little bit. We know that 95% of sample means will be within 2 standard deviations from the mean. Most likely, this sample mean here is one of the 95% that will fall within 2 standard deviations of the new sampling distribution if everyone used the Bieber tweeter. So in other words, we have this new predicted population mean. We'll call it mu sub bt for Bieber tweeter. Our best guess for this is 40, but it'll be within an interval around 40 most likely. And we know that 95% of sample means, just of people who use the Bieber tweeter, will be within this interval. Well, most likely, this is one of those 95%. Let's assume that this is in that interval. If this sample mean is indeed within this interval, then what could the population mean be? Well, if 40 is in this interval, we know 40 has to be greater than this, but smaller than this. Do you remember how to solve inequalities like this? So we're trying to solve for the population mean. So let's subtract it from all 3 sides of this inequality. If we do that, then these cancel and these cancel. So we're left with negative 2 times the standard error is less than 40 minus the population mean is less than positive 2 times the standard error. Now we'll subtract 40 from all 3 sides of the equation. So here we get negative 40. And now the last thing we need to do is to make this positive. So we'll multiply by negative 1 on all 3 sides. When we multiply or divide by a negative number, these inequalities go the opposite way. When we multiply this by negative 1, we get positive 40 plus 2 times sigma over root n is greater than positive population mean is greater than positive 40 minus 2 times the standard error. And now we have this gorgeous interval. So let's recap really quick. We know that 95% of sample means will fall within 2 standard errors of the population mean. We're guessing that the sample mean we have is one of those 95% that falls within this interval. And if that's the case, we're pretty sure that the population mean then is between this sample mean plus or minus 2 times the standard error.